Evan Longoria hit 3 home runs and the Tampa Bay Rays beat Baltimore 4-1 Wednesday, ending the Orioles' bid to force a 1-game tiebreaker for the AL East title. The loss on the final day of the regular season left the Orioles as a wild card team.